Big stuff. Whoa. Look at those things. Oh yeah, for sure. Got the door, man. Already feels colder. Not bad. Oh, here's all the fun stuff. We could have gone bowling last night. Could have gone bowling. Yeah. Oh, we got their pro cycling team. Jimny dealership. Oh God. Probably. Oh, we could have gone to the batting cages. Actually, it would have been kind of fun. I know, I very much enjoyed sitting on that rooftop watching sumo. That was real nice. Again, these look very complicated. Big bump. I think so. Yeah. Oh shit. We gotta get out of here. Oh yeah, he is. Oh. Oh, that thing's sick. You got it. You got it. You good. You good. You good. The mountains next to Fuji are pretty outrageous too. Like, these mountains are crazy as well. Pointy boys. rice fields. Nope. We've tried. Trying to get over to this path. Waterfront path. Clear. Oh my God. That's crazy. Really crazy. Should be like right up through here, I think. Yeah. Hey, oh, there it is. Oh shit, jets, look.
Oh yeah, those are F2s, the F16s.
Oh yeah?
Copies, yeah.
There you go.
Let's catch them.
Yeah, we got them. Oh. Yeah. Should be a, oh, this is real, real bumpy. Oh, yeah. Hopefully there's an entrance up here. Yeah. This is steeper. Yeah, lots of rocks. Ooh. Oh, Eddie in our gear. Hey. Oh. Ooh, yeah. Oh, yeah, there we go. Very nice. Very nice. Oh yeah, just a little bit. Just a little peeky. Hi. Hey. No cars on here. Well, probably will do this. Yeah, he sure did. And this is like a tsunami wall, probably. Konnichiwa. Another abandoned water park? Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, ooh, that's a nice one. Oh, oh there's, somebody, there's somebody in.
Just go down these sides.
There's somebody.
There's more of the water in front of you.
Yeah, you're right. No, it's not abandoned. There's guys doing stuff in there. Whoa. Yeah. That's gonna take some time. With a nice fake rock in the foreground. Is that a pigeon? Trying to sit there and sliding down. Like, sit anywhere else, dude. It's gotta be right here. Like, no, it doesn't. Something's horribly wrong. Oh. Yee. Right about that. Alright. Alright, Gucci. Am I rolling up there? Oh, sticky. Okay, let's go. A lot more pleasant when you're going to GoPro on my helmet. I forgot how much weight that adds. No, it's on my helmet, but when I put it back on, it's like, oh, I feel that. Oh, swimming. That's a big boy. I'm gonna take this next crossing. Whoa. Yeah. It's really cool. Oh, that's a cool house. A little loud probably, but you know. Well, this looks like this is gonna be a tight one. Yep. Yeah, it's about as narrow as it can be. Yeah, it's pretty narrow. Oh, perfect. That's what you want. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, we're good. That was a big pole coming. Don't hit it. Oh. Here come dozos. You saw it coming. Yeah, it was. You're right. Taking a left out of here. Busy little town. It's probably like people like live and work and live and work and commute in Tokyo. And I say people probably commute to Tokyo from here. Hi. Turning green, turning green, turning green. This is a really cool area. All the different trees, it's crazy looking. Wow. That's good. That's good people. I got the tundra over here. How do you do that? Not a whole lot of shoulder. Yeah, but a little bit of one here, kind of. I don't see how this doesn't get like really steep here in a minute. I was turning up here, turning, but I think it's going to be, well, yeah. I mean, we can go through here. It's gonna be intense. I mean, we could go straight and go around. This kind of just cuts right through. It's gonna be intense, but.
I think it's gonna go down.
Oh, shit. Look at that gear, come on. There you go. Moped ahead. Oh boy. I gotta put my lights on. Oh shit, we got a lot of guys coming up. Keep going, I'm coming. Oh, into the damn jungle here. Holy shit. Yeah. Whoa. Yeah, just a little mountain in between us. Whoa, this is crazy though. Oh yeah, that's it. Oh Jesus, it's real steep going down. Like really steep. Be really careful here. This is insane. This might be the steepest thing yet, actually. Oh, I can't see what's at the bottom of this, so I'm scared to go fast. Yeah. No. Oh my God. Whoa. Motorcycle coming. Clear around the turn. Okay, wow. 10 minutes in Japan can mean very different things than depending on, instead of a 15-minute ride can mean very different things in Japan.
Yeah.
A boy on a back. I think he's yielding. Well, ish. Can you see off? Oh, damn it, I meant to say konbanwa. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Oh. Oh, there he is. There's a big boy. Oh, that's a big, sweet dog. Wow, yeah, that's insane, dude. Wow, that's like something out of a movie. Oh my God. I am filming, so I at least got a little shot of it. I can see why she lives here. This is a beautiful town. Very close. Oh, is it this one under construction? Oh, I was like, oh, please tell me it's not the one under construction. If it is, you've done it again. Didn't you do that in Osaka or something?
I don't know. No, I don't know.
You don't know? You don't know? You're not sure?
I don't know.
You're not sure? Okay. That's fair. Whoa, this place looks nice, dude. Too nice for some stinky boys like us. Damn, that was scenic as fuck.
Nice.
Come on.